Blood. my God, is yeah. he Rock Vision the Hacker?
You came to the right gig.
Well, in a random, imprecise chanting in this band. You found your constituency, my friend.
New job of the left.
Yeah. Well, in the weird Klingon sounding shit, yeah. Which one is it? Jack, it's not the last song. We don't have to tell him it's the last song now. This guy's got a real thing, man. It's the last. Tell him it's the last song.
This next song is.
It's the last song.
It's the last song.
Is that you have to tell him 7 songs in advance? Or is that? Well, that's how this works. I have the mic.
Hey, let's play.
Song's a bit slower, so if anybody needs to collect their thoughts, now's your moment.
Yeah.
big emotional moment, man. I'm quite overcome. Song about love and loss and a computer game. You've all had it. This next song is about... I know you all care for your pets, but when your cat gets on your tits so much that you want to suffocate the little fucker. I love my cat, not in that way, sick fuck. But sometimes, man, it's 1:30 in the morning, I'm at work the next day and...
And it shits on the floor.
It shat.
Oh,
to be fair to my beautiful cat Chicken, last night she did shit a yard and a half away from my face. And not in a sexy way. Maybe it was pretty sexy. Please, more easy-led members of the audience, do not take that song too literally, unless it's really funny. I'm sure we all know cats who don't deserve to live. Bad cats. Ginger cats.
Bad cats?
Siamese cats. I don't trust those guys. Is that a boo or feedback? I'm not quite sure. Fuck off?
Thanks
for your input. You paid to get in. You fuck off. Yeah.
I'm gonna stand you and play.
He's got a point, yeah, you fuck.
I got
work
tomorrow, I'm not missing out.
Yeah. This is our second single. It's a big, huge, big, huge hit.
Mr. Hawkins, thank you.
Is your cat called Chicken?
My cat is called Chicken, yeah. I didn't name her. I just took her on. I wasn't about to change. How's that?
This guy was chucking cats out of his car.
Yeah.
We caught one.
We caught her.
And we called it.
Just at the time we were ingesting the particular protein in meat called chicken.
Yeah.
She could have easily been called lime wrap. But she wasn't. She was called chicken. Which is good for her because I fucking hate lime. And I would have reflected on my love for her. This is on for any Tories in the audience.
This is our brand new song we wrote on Sunday, the Lord's Day. I feel it. Yeah. I feel it successfully recreates the feeling that Christians have on the most holy of days. It's got that kind of 2.5 minutes of faith. What are you laughing for? This is important. Christians are important too, you know, I get it. This is called My Gymnastic Past. Song. Yeah.
I didn't get to say it.
What? Do you want to say it?
No.
Go on. Just say it again. Pretend like it hasn't happened.
For me, come on.
That is our last song.
Whoa. This is a fucking pantomime. What the fuck? The definite article is behind you. Oh no, it could be. Thank you very much for coming down. Be nice to us next time we play for longer. Roll on. Thank you very much. If you get an encore, you get B-grade quality songs. But I'm prepared to give you B-grade quality songs. That's how much I care about you. I said B-grade, not C-grade, fuck. This is a song, it's about 2 minutes 40 if anybody needs to get up to.